Freedom.
Why does this always happen? Where's my goddamn face cam?
What?
Never fails. That never fails. Is that responding? Hold on.
Why is it?
What? Okay. Offering, why is it offering? Bitch. Whatever, we shall. Anyhow, welcome to a Helldivers 2 stream. So yeah, let's see. We got the weapons. We got some armor. Primary. Alright, yeah.
Helldiver, the Super Destroyer is ready for your next mission. Galaxy must be purged of the alien menace. Countless opportunities for justice to be dispensed.
Launch initiated.
We're looking good. We're good. We're good.
Let them come. Let them brawl. Let them face the insurmountable might of the Helldivers.
Hell yeah.
Then we can go back to and we'll just squash this little hole.
Bug hive spotted! Prepare to exterminate! Fire in the hole!
Something here.
Oh yeah, more grenades.
Thank you.
you near your position.
Wash your bug.
Remaining. Democracy. Bag's empty. reinforcements have been launched.
Ready to liberate!
That's what I'm talking about. Just roll up with an anti-tank.
Where? I'm going wrong.
I'm going the wrong fucking way again, aren't I? What the
fuck? Bughide spotted! Prepare to exterminate!
Where's... Yeah, I'm gonna go back to you.
rated success. Aside from the below average sample collection, of course.
Oh,
proud to serve.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Alcubierre Drive calibration complete.
You must drive the Terminates back from this world. Choose an operation and strike.
Flight destroyer coordinates received.
Let's do it!
Initiating F. Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Thank you.
Defend democracy at any cost.
Requesting tac tac. Freedom requires firepower.
Welcome aboard. Reminder, signs of disloyalty should be reported to the democracy officer. Allied destroyer coordinates received. Mission coordinate. Allied destroyer has joined squadron. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Left the game.
Innocents perish with everything. every wasted second. We must act.
Later on. I'm kind of stuck already.
Oh. Where are you stuck at?
From where you come from.
Oh.
I didn't come through the vents.
Don't worry, it'll once you start the mission.
It's cold in here, guys. It's cold.
Oh, dear grief. I wish I could hug you back. I can't. I didn't get that yet.
You can always hug a diver.
Woo! I don't know, can we save it by a hug that way?
If just warning y'all, I played like one game and I forgot all the controls, so I'm like basically brand new.
If we start a match, it'll just send him down with us so we don't have to jump in the jump pods.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I will just...
Helldiver. Mission preparation aborted. Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods prime.
It's cold.
I nerfed myself so I'm not like giving off the big stuff on this mission. It's not water. It's ice.
Ice,
baby.
There's no water on this one. There's no water on Heath.
There we go. There we go.
Hey.
Alright. Let's do... Let's see what I get. Sorry, I'm in control. My bad, homie.
Should I use the stratagem right now?
Yep. Use the stratagem, satellite.
Yeah, get your...
support weapons.
Like a machine gun?
Machine gun.
Get these guys.
I got a supply pack. I got it.
Holy shit. What's happening? What the fuck?
Start off wonderful.
Hey, I didn't know grenades lasted that far.
Hey, we learned about blast radius.
Alright. Back empty! New max! Sweet. Squash your move! Ow. If you drop out on ammo, you can just come to me.
I can make a snowball?
Oh, snowball! Oh, snow planet! I'll be soft.
I got a... Why is this glowing plant over here?
Alright.
Now what? Destroy eggs.
Yep. Found the eggs, destroy the eggs, burrow them up.
Eat the eggs. Fried eggs. Scrambled eggs.
I wonder if the eggs are good.
Bag's empty!
I mean, it looks probably like a cricket, like a fried cricket.
Yeah, you ever had like a spider before? Yeah.
New food source.
Mm-hmm. Alright, that is not frozen.
I have no clue where we're going. I did not mark anything on a map.
If you press and hold tab, remember when you're holding tab, you can't shoot or anything, so you have to press tab again. Get out of that. But if you press and hold tab, it'll bring up the mini map. And if you press the right mouse button, it'll let you zoom out and.
Oh, I see. Okay, I got it. That's neat.
Mag's empty!
Yeah, take out the big boys from afar.
I think I marked it. I'm not even sure.
Oh, yep. Yeah. Hold on. We're right on. And then first little egg.
Oh, is that what we need to throw a grenade in over there?
Yeah. Oh, anti-material rifle is like one of the best guns ever.
Stay away from the eggs while I cook up one.
Oh yeah, send down that strike.
Hey. What the?
Light him up.
That was awesome.
All right, we're got 25 eggs, so yeah.
Another step towards galactic liberation. You may extract when ready.
How about a nice cup of liberty?
We did it.
Yeah.
All right, close up these holes. We got some time before we gotta, extract.
Yeah, we did it.
Let's see. On into some ammo.
Oh, I got a bag here.
I've got you.
I got a bag too. I'm just.
So if we all piggyback off of one resupply or no?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
There's four packs. Grab a pack. Give you some.
All right, I can even refill my backpack.
Oh, hey. Knock it off. Damn.
There
he is. I just realized there's a third player. Where is he at? He's like...
H3? Yeah, he's over there. He's probably getting some side objectives going.
Oh, that's my buddy. What?
That's me.
He just decided to do his own thing.
I'm making this go a little faster. And complete him quickly. Bonus,
God damn, bro, chill!
Yep.
Back empty! New mag!
Alright!
I got this.
There's a lot of bugs over here, guys.
Oh,
Oh yeah, they're kind of going to your location there.
Sniper.
Yes.
What are these commands? Comments? Oh, samples. Ow.
That's my. They put those blue things on the ground.
Yeah, let's hop in the poison ones. Blue. Oh, ground armored boy coming on up. I see,
Seconds.
Blast reload!
Kills me for the road.
Let's go. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
That's fine.
It appears that we have some server issues. Simple, it's just a nice little fidget toy, and then it does that little fidget gimmick toy. Send over. Bing. Bing. You're dead. Oh boy.
Maybe we could get a thumbs up for democracy.
Yes.
Bulkhead.
Arms Macron Bulkhead. Yeah. And then he is next to the Cyberverse Bulkhead. I have 3 Bulkhead toys now. Chilling, because you got the one from Legacy and that, and then he turns into a fist. Like a thumbs up. Well, this might just be the end of the stream if the game's not gonna load in. We also got this. Tiny star screen from the Takara from his blind pack. It's a sad Batman. I guess. We interrupt your Helldivers experience to do a little quick review on this. And the figure in here, because it happens to be an Optimus Prime. Because he was the dupe that I got, but then you know, what's Starscream? Starscream. Like a conehead. Headless. And then. It's cool as those no rays are actually part of the vehicle mode, and his arms become the thrusters, so that's cool. That's cool. And he's nice and shiny. He's nice and shiny. Which, I mean. Streaming this to an audience of pretty much zero so far, with the only view being me to double check the quality of the stream on my phone. So. Yeah. But this might just be my favorite Starscream toy, just because of how shiny it is and how like cool, unique it is. But yeah, we got. Come on. It's
still just.
Oh.
That might be a bit better. There we go. That way it's full screen. Oh well, no one was commenting to
be like, hey, yo, that's.
Without any bullets, I'll have to resort to stabbing. Banana man. Oh, okay. Come on. Please. Video game. Video game. No, don't run to video game.
Anyhow, if you are, nice and chill, because Banana Man, leave a like, leave a follow. Come on. I want to squash my bugs. I've exited out completely out of the game. Would it allow me to exit out? Yes. Yes, it will. Close that all out. Relaunch the game. Oh no. Oh, are we good? Are we good? Yeah. YouTube Studios. Yeah. Sheesh. Yes, I'm on time. Go. Like my closet. Oh, no one's watching this. So it's
Fine. Come on! Relaunch, you nincompoop.
Stream is healthy, you said. Yes. Analytics. Come on, boys. This is the game. It's a game down. This is a bunch of baloney.
A bunch of baloney in
a hat. A bunch of baloney. But no,
it says it's running.
It says it's running.
Something's wrong with the game. Come on, play. Odin, boot up, please. Please. I would like to squash some bugs. Yes! There we go. Now we're loading in. Yay. Are you happy to then do this? Yay. Can we watch this?
Super Earth.
Greetings, Helldiver. The Galactic War awaits.
Yeah, we're streaming good. We're good. We're over an hour, everything's looking good.
Ally coordinates locked.
Watch some bugs. Watch some bugs.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Deploying support weapon.
city.
I found something.
Get some!
need to do something about my arm. Chamber. There's something here. Thank you.
I found something.
democracy! Bag's empty! Chamber. Nothing in the chamber.
washing some fucking eggs.
Vermin.
ETA T-30 seconds.
Droid grenade!
extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
You have maintained our way of life.
Yeah. Comes up for democracy.
Nor the incremental gains their sacrifice achieved.
Innocents perish with every wasted second. We must act.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Thank you.
objective near your location.
Okay. So yeah, find more of those valves and here. help.
Combat zone to resupply.
Squad spotted! Prepare to exterminate!
I'll have that surprise.
one for the record books, where all missions are logged for analysis.
Dissidents sow their lies in the smallest of fractures, Helldiver. Stay vigilant.
Allied destroyer coordinates received. Allied destroyer coordinates received. Mission coordinates. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized. Nope.
empty!
We have a bit of an issue here, you know, a bit of a PR, we are not. I don't know. It's a new game, a lot of people playing it, I don't know. Something's wrong with my internet, maybe, I don't know.
Still okay.
Brigade, shall I say, the servers.
My apologies on that. We were just so close to being done with the mission. But oh well. What are we at? Alright, over 2 hours. Over two hours of streamage. Alright, now let's see if we're having issues with launching the game again. Okay. I don't know. There we go.
Super Destroyer crew assignments are some of the most sought after in the fleet. Everything.
Cover. Because if there's one thing I've learned, it's that bullets do not go through cover. Assuming that cover is thick and largely impenetrable. Brash tactics. Use them or die trying.
Thank you.
Ours are the hands that will tear asunder the binds of tyranny.
Yes.
This operation.
Job 2, the Fenrir system. Complete. Mission coordinates locked.
Last reload!
Where's that? That's a circle. I got it.
Must defend prosperity! entering the fray! Found something! Bag's empty!
Thank you.
Over.
coming.
I need stairs and I need to get done with this stupid ass mission.
Bag's empty!
Somebody. Anybody, please.
Destroyed.
Funding approved.
Mag empty!
To fucking use the big fucking high ground.
The average Helldiver mission approaches the cost of a Liberty-class cruiser. Just goes to show how critical our mission is to the war effort.
You know, sometimes, as a technician, you gotta realize when something's beyond repair. When it comes to these automatons, there's no fixing them. Only solution is to wipe the slate clean.
Why is there automatons? Who built them? Look at that glorious bastard.
And now, another helpful tip from General Brash.
Young bucks always think they're invincible. And while they are mostly right, the fact of the matter is that Helldivers with broken arms cannot aim. Helldivers with broken legs cannot run. And Helldivers with serious injuries to their vital organs will bleed out before they can say, "Death to my enemies!" So next time you find yourself unable to run, aim, or stay alive, stick yourself with a stim, soldier! Brash tactics! Use them or die trying!
Okay. About 3 hours long stream. Sounds like I got two views. Wonder which was me to double check the quality on YouTube. So, yeah. Oh, boy. Thumbs up. Put a like, share counts, all that fun stuff. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, thanks for watching. If you did catch it live at HD Muckman 1 on the YouTube, just basically tweet.